Welcome to Brave New World Games. This is Chase, and I'm at the Game Trade Show, Gamma Trade Show, I'm sorry. I'm here with Ed Pugh, the CEO of Reaper Miniatures. Can you say hi?
Hello.
All right. We're going to kind of talk a little bit today about their the new releases for their Bones line of miniatures. One of the things that they got going on is, what do we call this
panel?
Maldrakar.
It's massive.
All right. Do you want to tell them a little bit about the Maldrakar?
Maldrakar is entire Bones PVC. Retails for $149.
Only $149.99 for that piece.
Here's one symbol. It's absolutely just massive. While we're on the dragons, we're doing this is our redo of Tyroxyl. It's another extremely large dragon. We're also doing our Great Worm, which has been really well received and very popular. And then we're also moving, this is a new piece for us, a new whole direction. This is all styrene. It's a big artillery piece designed by Victoria Miniatures. And this is all styrene, this is the bones. So it's a combination of type and tool. And then we also have
this is my favorite thing here. This is amazing. This is great.
This is our Learn to Paint kit. It comes with three models in here. It comes with the brushes. It comes with 11 prints. Then it also comes with the entire booklet. It sits there and allows you to, it takes you step by step so that you can take these models and learn all the tricks it takes to get started.
What I love about this kit is it's great for people who are, like you said, just getting started. It's going to be great. You know, if you hand your models off, you play D&D and you hand your models off to your friend, they come out to you and but you want to do it yourself, you finally want to get try it out, this is the best place to start. I've been telling everybody about it. So you have a couple different series of these, right?
Yes, there's the original Learn to Paint, which covers the basic, and then we have what we call Level Up, which starts to teach you a little bit, a few more advanced techniques. Same for Mice, it's a standalone kit by itself, comes with brushes, paint, figures, and instructions.
Yeah, you just pick it up and you go.
You're done.
Also, I want to talk about, you know, with these Bones miniatures, the quality is amazing, yet the price point is even better. It allows someone like me who was always scared to buy the big pieces, because I like to paint, but I'm not that good. So, you don't want to spend $300-$400 on a piece, then you paint it and you put it on the mantle and you're like, now I ruined it. But this way, you really can kind of get that feel, get in there and really learn how to paint these pieces. They're absolutely phenomenal. And if you've ever wanted to try them out, this is, you gotta get your hands on them. And is there anything else you guys wanted to, you know, kind of add at the end of this?
Not really. Just thank you all for being fans. Absolutely awesome.
All right. Well, thank you, Ed. This is Chase. We're signing out from Gamma Trade Show. And we'll see you soon.